The motor's mounted up front on this thing. I didn't mention that prior, but I'm out here with my phone, which is probably not the smartest thing to do, but here we are. I'm cruising. It doesn't look like it goes all that fast, but it doesn't go that slow either, you know? I mean, it kind of throws its own wake, and you can stand up on it, move around, cut with it, kind of lean, per se. Whatever. It's a heck of a way to get around a lake with no gas engine.